Offensive lineman Bradley Bozeman popped the question on the sidelines. Look at this. To his longtime girlfriend, she said, she said yes. Bozeman said it was a win-only proposal. He kept that under wraps until 5 minutes leading up to the big moment. Apparently, if they had not won, he wasn't going to do it. But since they did win, he said it was a win-win.
Oh, okay.
Must win. Wow.